Hello, dear friends. This is Phone Support Channel. Before you start watching this video, please subscribe to the channel and give it a like. And also write your feedback in the comments if this video helped you or asking questions. Thank you. In this video, I want to show and tell you how to fix screen recording on your iPhone if it stopped working or not working properly. The first thing to check is whether screen recording has been added to your tools. To do this, open the settings. Click Control Center. And here we have to select and add screen recording. If it's already been added, you pull the curtain up and look, you should have screen recording photos selected. You also check if the microphone was enabled. If this method did not help, you need to do a complete reboot of the iPhone. If you have an iPhone with no bezel, you press the volume button up, then down, and hold down the power button. I do those motions and I get a button like this. You can do this if your screen is unresponsive. My iPhone completely restarts and the Apple already showed up. As you can see, this is a very simple and quick way. Done. Nothing complicated. If you liked this video, put likes and subscribe to the channel. And also see other useful videos on the channel. That was the Phone Support Channel. Bye-bye. See you later.